We need a trailer.
All right.
Something probably 8x12, somewhere in there, single axle. Something that can be towed by a small SUV.
We're selling rocks out of this, or our client's gonna be selling stones out of it.
Legal rocks, we're not,
absolutely.
Yes.
Absolutely, clarify.
But we wanna do something unique on the inside, like a wood panel or something like that. So something that kind of makes it look a little old timey and—
Absolutely.
Like mining-like. He mines his own, his quartz, gold, you know, gemstones, whatever, and he sells them out of this trailer. He has to be able to have some sort of like place to like an office in there, and then he has to, you know, place to like, share his rocks, you know, people either come in or opens a door or something like that.
Right, and have like some display cabinets in there,
yes,
some tables and things of that nature.
Because typically what he'll be doing is he'll be taking this to his claim sites, bringing back all of his finds and basically processing that stuff in this trailer. So we got to have some good lighting in there for sure. I mean, this is going to be his workshop, his office. It's kind of the do-all kind of thing.
Absolutely.
And his sales building as well, too.
Yeah, so this is going to be home away from home.
That's right, exactly, Thomas.
Absolutely. So what size are you thinking?
Something like 8x12, you know, some single axle.
I actually have one outside that I would love to show you, like with the actual frame and everything, and then we can show you what the vision would be.
I mean, I think this is gonna smooth the deal over quite a bit. I mean, Eric doesn't really have the capability right now to do any of this, and if he wants to do this as an income, we're literally laying out everything for him to make money with his gems.
So this is how it's gonna start, and you're gonna build walls and just come from trailer up.
And from this point, we're actually gonna weld in square tube walls all the way around, and then we're gonna go in with insulation and then actual plywood for the inside.
So do you guys paint it yourself?
We actually use wrap. It's like a heavy-duty vinyl.
Okay, so here's what we need. He likes this gold mining, gemstones, all this stuff, but he's also a surfer. So we're thinking something like some sort of, you know, mountain that got gems sparkling on it and kind of rolls down on the bottom and, you know, to a beach with a surfboard.
Interesting. I like that, dude.
We'll give it a name like Eric's Rock Shop.
Eric's Rock
Shop. Catch a rock with Eric or something.
So over here is about the size of what it's gonna be like after we're done. This particular unit, you're gonna have a service window over here, of course. Your window's gonna be a lot bigger than that one.
There we go.
Yeah.
Open, it's awesome. Open for business, man.
For business.
Man, Thomas, I love it.
I do too. Absolutely love it, man. Really cool. So what's the bottom line on this? What are we in for?
So I'll be honest with you, something like this will cost about $20,000.
Oh. Well, if we pay you in gold and silver, can we come down a little?
I'm sure we could talk about something and figure something out. What do you have in mind?
Like 12? How about 15?
You work 15?
Done deal,
brother.
Done deal?
Thank you, man.
I got you.
I'll take care of
I'll take care of you guys. Not
that
a problem.
Sounds good.
In the whole scheme of things, we probably could have bought the claim for $15,000. But on the other side of that, we want to keep good relations with Eric and with Wally. And so it's kind of doing everybody a favor by doing it this way.
Today, Thomas and his team are putting up the walls and the framing on the trailer. Actually using 1x1 steel tubing. It's rigid, it's strong. And it's gonna resist any sort of wind that they have to deal with on the road.
How you guys liking everything?
Oh man,
it's awesome. It's coming together, man. It's nice and stout,
very,
real right,
very
baby.
Strong.
So what I wanna talk to you guys about next is I wanna talk to you about some of the interior walls and that.
Inside, yes. I'm thinking some sort of rustic, like mining feel.
Now, when it comes to the floor, what are we feeling? Now, so like commonly when we do a food truck or what have you, we'll do a nice, beautiful diamond.
Diamond plate.
I love it. Yeah.
Aluminum diamond plate would be awesome.
Well, I think we've got to figure it out then. We'll just wait to hear back from you.
Yes, sir.
The final step in the trailer is to wrap it. And our idea was to kind of feature some of Eric's sort of passions. And obviously the rocks are one of his big passions, but the other passion he has is surfing. So we kind of mixed the mountain theme with a surf theme and, you know, called it Eric's Rock Shop. I think it's gonna turn out pretty well. Today, Kevin's picking up the trailer and we're gonna finish the inside ourselves.
Oh yeah, that's progress if that's coming in.
We really wanna make this thing as custom as we can for Eric.
What I was thinking is, we as far as like where he's gonna put his stones and stuff like that, we came up with these little boxes.
Yeah, I like these. So we can put them in here.
Yeah, but we also, if we can cut a piece of diamond plate, this material, square that to this backing.
I think they'll look really cool. Yeah, see, opens is just everything kind of matches.
We brought Christoph in and the three of us just hammered this thing out. That'll work.
There we go.
Put a custom cabinet up there on the top.
I mean, here.
Dang it, it's cool, man.
He can, you know, store his gems when he's traveling, if they're not sliding all over. On the front wall, we made a tool holder. We've got some specialty tools, shovels, whatever he needs. It's right there. He can switch it in and out.
Put a side window on this trailer. You can open that thing up. You can have potential people that want to buy some of those gems and stones to be able to look through that glass and see those things inside that environment and buy right out of the window.
And to top all of that off, we added a surfboard. So he literally could go from the Rocky Mountains right to the coast.
Here he is, man, the determining moment.
You think that thing can pull it?
He's just gonna try.
So Eric finally comes back from his 2-month vacation, and we're like, all right, let meet us at the shop.
What's hey, going on, man?
Good to see you.
Welcome back.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
How long you been home for?
Just about a week. Yeah.
Good to see you,
not
man.
Too long, yeah.
Good to see you, brother.
Yep.
How was
welcome
it?
Welcome home.
It was awesome. Just lived on the beach for 2 months and surfed every day and explored the jungles, but it's nice to be back in the mountain air.
Well, we're excited you're back, man. We're excited you're back. We got some stuff to show you.
Cool.
The last time we talked, you were a little hesitant, I think, about the deal we made.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and I wasn't really into it.
That's we understood, so we sweetened the deal.
Cool.
Why don't you get the door?
All right.
We never ran this by him ahead of time, but I hope he really likes this thing. Otherwise, Kevin and I just bought ourselves a very expensive tool trailer. What do you think?
Wow, that's awesome. I just saw the title. That's amazing. That's pretty sweet with the surfer and the mountains. That's perfect.
We figured it fits you pretty well.
Yeah, that's amazing. When they opened that door, I was blown away. I was not expecting to see a trailer. Jeez, that's really cool. It was a home run. It was everything that I do, that I represent, the mountains and surfing and the colors, and they even nailed my hair on the graphic. It was pretty awesome.
You could probably live out of this if you wanted to, but we had a different idea for this. This is actually a mobile rock shop for you, Eric, because that's what kind of our intentions, the gear that we put towards building this thing.
That's awesome. That's awesome. It has the window and everything.
Yeah. You want to see what it's inside?
Yeah, let's check it out.
All right,
I'm excited.
This thing.
That is
you're
amazing.
Love this thing. All right, man.
Wow.
Here it is.
That's amazing. What? Has a surfboard, has all these crystals. That's cool.
Step in, man. See
wow,
what you think.
There's so much. When I opened the door, I thought it was just going to be, you know, totally bare bones, but they had the amazing tables in there. They had the nice wood trim. It looked like, you know, an old 1800s mine. It was incredible. Like, exactly what I'd want the inside to look of my shop. Wow.
There we go.
There you go.
Yeah, I can take this thing to Santa Fe and San Francisco and California.
This is your sales window
right here.
Everyone can see the cool display in here.
Exactly.
And the pics and everything. I can really just create a whole environment in here. Yeah, this is pretty sweet.
So we did get that assay result back, and it wasn't good.
There
was very little gold. And overall, I think you got a great deal with Wally.
Okay.
You traded some properties, and you're going to get, I mean, you got all these gems here.
Yeah.
You're going to make money. And, you know, we really wanted to come back to you and say, hey, look, there's a ton of gold here. That thing's worth, you know, $250,000 on that claim, but it isn't.
Yeah,
it
just there's isn't. Nothing. Like, I didn't really quite know the asset values or, you know, how much was there. But I know, you know, gold's worth a lot. If it's a great mine, you know, there's tons and, you know, there's a lot you can do with it. But I'm pretty happy.
So
yeah,
like
it's pretty
deal.
Sweet. Yeah, we
all
got
right.
a deal. We got a deal. That's pretty good.
So hand him the keys.
These are yours, buddy.
Wow, cool.
All yours.
I'm incredibly happy. I'm beyond happy. I have a mine that I can go and harvest rocks from, and then I can transport them in my trailer and go anywhere I want to go to sell them.
Roll it out. Adios, brother.
We've negotiated for a lot of things.
Yes,
but now we actually don't mind, buddy. Yours.
So this whole deal actually has worked out really, really well. We've sweetened the deal with Eric with the trailer, and I think he's totally happy with what we provided for him. The other side of that is that now Alex and I are Colorado mine owners. So I think on both sides, both parties are ecstatically happy.